dream or is this real? I cannot see or speak or feel. I only hear the things around me. An eerie atmosphere surrounds me. I know the day has turned to night, cause the dark black blur has turned to light. Opposites are the only truth I know, is the fear within me starts to grow. So I move, but the ground just caves in, and I don't know what's gone wrong. Where do I begin? He pounds his fists against the post and still insists he sees the ghost. But I can't sense another being, that's what comes from not seeing the things right in front of your eyes. Hearing all the chilling cries of the people who are trapped here too. What are we supposed to do?